had my worst night ever. It was so bad. I couldn't sleep almost anything. With this, I asked the guy if I can make a malaria test. We're on the way to Serengeti, so now he dropped me off. I don't have malaria. I'm so glad. I'm really happy. Now I can do the Serengeti. Woohoo! First stop after almost 2 hours. Now we get our tents. First park is the Ngorongoro. Look what we have here.
Are this male and female buffaloes?
Yes.
We stay at the camp 2 nights and I can see if in the morning is good. If not, then I can stay at the camp and at lunch I come back, and if the day is better I can go with them in the afternoon. If not, then I stay still in the camp. Yeah, as you can see, yeah, standing on my camp, there's an elephant. Build up our tent. Looks really comfy. So let's see, elephant is already really close because there's no fence. So let's see what the universe comes in the night. I'm feeling way better. Now we have the breakfast. Our guide told us there was some lions and leopards and T-Rex running around in the night. Our guide said, okay, between 10 p.m. and 2 a.m. you cannot go to the toilet, you have to just go out next to your tent because there are the enemies running around. Most, I'm the lucky guy, I had to go on the toilet at 11:30. I was a little bit scared that some enemy would come around. There the Serengeti National Volleyball Team. They're going to the Olympics too. Thank you. See, it's a good, but there's leopard. So, the crazy thing is, we saw already 4 of the big 5. Normally leopard is really hard to see. We saw them twice, right in the back there on the tree. But it's really nice, because normally leopard you don't see somewhere, because they are so hiding. Now we miss it just right on.
What?
Sini, look what do you have? He's right going through the... One thing was that me and everybody were getting pissed, so crazy pissed, because our guide, he told us when we went to the Maasai village, he told us before, you don't have to go, but you should go and it's really nice, you don't want to miss and blah, blah blah, so he forced us. And then it was most bullshit what I ever saw. It was from the first second until the last second, it was just a big lie. A big lie, everything was just, they just played everything. And the crazy thing is, the kids from 2 years up, they get learn how you get the money out of the tourists. It's so bad because everybody gets separate, so everybody got one guy. He showed us the house and all the other stuff. And at first the house and then the souvenirs, so you had to buy something. If not, then I said, no, I don't want to buy any. He got really pissed and everything, so he didn't want to join me to go or show me the kindergarten. I had to go with another guy that I see the kindergarten. So don't go to the Maasai village because you don't miss anything. It's just money. They won't trust your money. They don't care about anything. They trust the money and you don't will miss anything because the dance, what they, it's just jumping around. So we finally saw all of the big five. So we saw today rhinos, three rhinos. The first one was pretty far away, but we could saw it, so it was really nice. So we are now at the campsite where we got the tents on the first day. So the other guys, they stay here today because they go in tomorrow in national park close by, and I'm waiting for the minibus or something like that to go to Arusha.